In this video, we'll see how to create a time-lapse video from several images taken by camera at regular intervals. Here I have some images taken by a camera at regular intervals. Using these pictures, we'll create a time-lapse video. Towards this goal, we'll use FSViewer and VSDC video editor software. Both software are free, you can download from internet. First of all, we'll use FSViewer software to print timestamp onto images. Go to Tools, then Open Batch Convert / Rename dialog. Select the folder where you have saved all the pictures. Click at Add All. You can select output format. I'll prefer JPG. Select the output folder where you want to export all the timestamped pictures. I'll save at desktop. Check Use Advanced Options. Then press at Advanced Options. Go to Text. Check this. Add text. This is the default time format, which is in day, month, year, hour, minute and second. Here I am interested to print a date time with no year. Go to Insert Variable, Exif Date Time, choose day. Again go to Insert Variable, choose month. Similarly we'll choose hour and minute. Format we can also change. Between day and month I'll use forward slash. And between hour and minute, I'll use colon. We can also set the position. Top center. For changing background color, just check this. And choose the color. For changing text color, just press here. And choose the color. We can also edit the font. Font, font style and size we can manage. Once you are done, press at OK. Now hit at Convert. Just wait for some time. This date and time data is that when this picture was clicked. Now open VSDC video editor software. Then open blank project. Press at finish. Go to this icon, add image and press there. Select the folder where you have saved all the timestamped pictures. For selecting all, just press Ctrl plus A. We can check here video length. This is almost 6.5 minutes. We can speed up many times so that we can decrease the video length. I want to create a time-lapse video of length less than 10 seconds. First press at Sprite 1 in timeline. Then go to editor. From run wizard select edit sprite slideshow. Here we can check time duration for each image. It is almost 5 seconds, 5.005, and this value is written here without decimal. If I write here 1001, that means time duration for each image will be 1.001 second. I'll take 100, almost 0.1 second for each image. You can just play with the number and set as per required video length. Now total video length is almost 8 seconds. Go to export project. Select the output video format. I'll select WMV format. Choose the output folder where you want to save your video. You can also select a video quality. Again, go to Export Project. Click at Export Project. Continue. Now just wait till this conversion touches at 100%. Our video is ready. We can also remove the unwanted region. We can add text, and also we can change the position of the timestamp. For this, we'll import this video to VSDC video editor. For importing video, go to this icon. Open the video. Press at OK. Go to video in the timeline. Copy this and paste there. For cropping, first select the video in the timeline and then go to editor. Choose crop tool and crop the video. Press at OK once you crop the video. Now select the second track in the timeline. Then again go to editor, crop. We can resize the timestamp and set at the top of the second video. For adding text, just press here, add T. Move your cursor at the screen, press there and type the text. We can change the text color and background color of the text. Now export this project. Set the path. Now we can check the final time-lapse video. Alright, so in this way you can easily create a time-lapse video from images taken by a camera at regular intervals. That's all. Thanks for watching.